Hey guys, what's up? My name is Shedden, and today we have Story Time, Episode 2. Alright, so last episode, I think I made the video, so how should I not remember? But in the last Story Time, which was like a long time ago, I'm so sorry for making you wait. And also, I've been also getting requests to make more stupid Cuber videos, which was requested by Trash Cuber, link in the description. So you might be, do you see that? Do you see that? You see my dog back there? Let me make the camera focus. Do you see him? Do you see that one in the back? See him? Yeah, him. He's my doggy. I love him, don't mind. Anyway, back to what I was saying. So, Trash Cuber's link in the description below. He wanted to see more Stupid Cuber questions. And also, if you want to leave any video requests, comment down below any video requests, any videos you want to see, and it'll be more likely that I will make them. So yeah, let's get on to the story. Okay, so the story first starts at in the morning at my bus stop. So we were all rushing, getting ready, go in the morning, get on my bus stop. The bus comes at 7:45 every morning, like usual. So yeah, by the way, I started school. It sucks. So when I got to my bus stop, we waited. Then some other kids came to the bus at the same time, and we waited and waited. 20 minutes later, the bus still hasn't come. 40 minutes later, the bus still hasn't come, and 40 minutes later, still hasn't come. So it was over 40 minutes, and I've been waiting at this bus stop for such a long time. It was crazy. I was literally getting exhausted. My phone, which I'm actually using to record right now, my phone is about to die. I was using it so. Did you see that? That was cool. That was cool. Yeah. Anyway. So yeah, my phone was literally going dead from just playing music. You see my dog moving around. You? What did you do? Okay, he's moving around. Okay, so anyway, yeah, and there he goes on his bed. He's so cute. Okay. Alright, oh, I think the mailman just came. Go away, Mr. Mailman! Sorry. Again, I'm getting distracted. Alright, so when the bus finally came about an hour later, not an hour later, but okay, let me get back to where I was going. My school starts its session at 8:15 in the morning, and the bus arrived at my stop at 8:20. And so there were hardly any kids on there because I think she actually missed a couple stops. I don't really know. I know she missed a couple, but yeah, she did. The bus driver that we had right now, she had no idea where she was going. She would just ask us every, oh, that was the mailman. Every single time we would go to like another street, she would always ask us, "Which way do I go, guys? I think you know this route." So yeah. We literally had to, I was at the front. I was literally the only, not the only one I was helping, but I was one of these people that were helping out, and it was crazy. I mean, she had no idea where she was going, and it was really stressful. I could not listen to my music, and I just had to help because no one else wanted to help their lazy self. And yeah. So then once I got to school, I then did my normal classes, and of course, it had to do all the boring stuff. So after a boring day of school, we got the exact same lady, and the same thing happened. Yay. So then we had to tell her how to get home. Oh, so. I even just got off the bus. I really just got off the bus with that bus driver. This happened today in the morning, and it was crazy. So yeah, here's a story life, not life stories, that's keeper rhythms. So this is story time, episode 2. If you want, so yeah, thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe. Also, I'm on my road to 1,000 subscribers, so please hit that red button and also hit that bell icon so you don't miss any of my videos. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you guys in my next story time. Bye.